Good morning, everyone. Howard Selleck, and it is Monday, the 1st of May 2023. I want to talk to you today about drama. People believe that the more drama they have in their lives, the more interesting they'll be, the more that they can use these dramas for excuses. Or, in fact, you have these people that are complete and utter drama mamas, people that are drama queens. Why do they want to be there? They get attention through it. You know, if you go through life happy and content and fulfilled, yeah, doesn't cause much drama, does it? If you go through life being, oh, why does this always happen to me? I always get sick this time of year. Oh, so-and-so's playing up all the time. Drama, drama, drama. So all you want to do is attracting people's attention through your negativity. And do you know what? Ultimately, people are fucking sick of this crap. There's enough shit and enough drama in this world. You don't need to be a drama queen or a drama mama. So let's just, let's tone things down, yeah? Let's be a little less more intense about these things. Let's stop using big, dramatic words for silly little events. Let's stop using horrific and horrendous to describe the fact that your hairdryer blew up today, or that you got a puncher, or that you trod in a lump of dog's muck. That's not horrendous or horrific. Get a grip, people. Let's quit the drama. Let's tone it down, and let's start living a little bit more honestly, yeah? Honestly, yeah? Be honest with your life, yeah? It ain't as bad as you say it is. You just want the attention, and you can get attention other ways. So quit being a drama queen. Get after it. Have a lovely day. Bye for now.